Baby, don't let me go, babe. Baby, don't say no, babe. Hey, y'all, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. Today, I'll be doing my room tour because this is actually a very highly requested video. Y'all have been requesting this since before I even got a YouTube channel. But yeah, so basically, I'm gonna start outside the room and then I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like with the lights off and just the strip light on, and then I'm gonna give y'all a tour with the lights on and everything like that. So yeah, hope y'all enjoy this video and let's get into it. So this is what it looked like from the outside. I'm not gonna show the door number, but here's what it looks like when you first open it up. Real cute. That's me. I'm looking kind of rough, I know. Okay, so we're gonna start off at the mirror or the back of the door. There's a lot going on. It's like, don't pay that no attention. I tried to tape some flowers up there, but it wouldn't stay. But yeah, so here's my mirror. Got it from Walmart for like $5, I think. And then got this little dry eraser board. Yeah, I don't remember where I got that from, but here I have my ring light, my microwave, flowers, just some, oh, the little control for my lights and stuff. Yeah. So yeah, basically, okay, I know y'all are thinking like, why is she using both sides of the rooms? So this side, I had a roommate, but she did end up moving out. She moved into a different building. So yeah, now I have both sides of the room. And if you're asking why I still have stuff over here on the bed, it's because this is actually my friend's stuff. Like, now since I don't have a roommate, she comes over here and like stays the night every now and then. So yeah. And under this side of the bed right now, I just have my laundry. I literally just got that from downstairs, so we're not gonna do too much. That's like, Ziploc has these bags that you can buy for your clothes and stuff like that. Yeah, so I got one of those just for other clothes. I really don't even need it because I don't think I've ever pulled anything out of there and worn it, so I honestly did not need to bring it. But yeah, here is my fan. If you're going to live in this building, if you decide to come to ECSU and you decide to live in University Towers, then you're gonna need a fan, and you're gonna need one bigger and better than this because the air breaks all the time and it gets extremely hot and like literally will get humid in here. Okay, so here's my bed. Underneath my bed I have my microwave, but I have my strip lights that I ordered off Amazon. I believe most of my pillows came from like Marshalls and stuff like that. That one came from Walmart though. Got my tapestry that I ordered off Amazon for like $10, I think, maybe. And then this right here is my dry erase board. I plan on writing more stuff on here and putting more on here just to like keep me motivated. It's kind of like I got it for it to be more like a vision board, so that was the purpose of that. So I need to put more things on here. That's why I have things like do the assignment before the due date, save. It's kind of covered, but save more money. I was playing hangman with somebody. And then here I have like, just for like motivation, I have a little note that my mom had wrote me. And I didn't see it until literally like 2 weeks ago when I was going through all my stuff, getting ready to throw away trash. And I seen this at the top of the little receipt. So I cut it out and I put it on my vision board just for like motivation. Then I have my dance team on there because, I mean, I plan on dancing again next year. And if nothing else, I plan on getting better at dancing. So here is my desk. I have my backpack. There's my Crocs. A slushy that I was drinking. This is just like literally all my lip products and stuff. So I literally have like just a bunch of different lip stuff, like scrubs, leftover lip glosses from when I make lip gloss and it's not enough to fill a tube. Those are the ones that I keep for myself. So yeah, It's filled with those. And I have like cards. This is kind of junky, I'm not even gonna lie. But tissue, glasses, tea tree oil, cards, the case for my other glasses. Yeah. Then I have my printer. Okay, so I have an old, what is this called? I have an old planner from 2019, but the only reason I kept it is because I don't have a new one yet. I really like the planners from that specific company. That's where I like to get them from every single year. So I kept it just so I would have like a reference when I went to go buy another one. This box, okay, first of all, here's my sticky notes, obviously. Then this box just has like my jewelry and stuff in it. A little desk lamp that I got from Walmart for like $5, I think. Then I have my wax melter. My Echo Dot. I really just use it as a speaker though, because for some reason it won't connect to the Wi-Fi here. Got some plants. Say, I have this. I have this poster here. These are my keys, my old phone. This right here is just like this whole like tub drawer, plastic drawer thing is just it's just full of like my products and stuff. So like the first one has like the things that are already made and ready to sell. So it has like lip glosses and scrubs and stuff like that. Some roses and stuff. Yeah, just stuff that's ready to sell already. And then this is the ingredients that I use. And then like the stuff that I use for like the containers and stuff basically. Some more ingredients like the flavoring oils and glitters and stuff and all that, colors, you know. And then some of the these are the bath soaks that I already have made. Yes ma'am. Shop sunflower co. And then these are just like, okay, I usually when I ship out bigger like packages and stuff like that, I put flowers in them, like in the box, because I try to like put thank you letters in each of the big boxes that I ship out. So yeah, I usually put a sunflower in there. So I have a bunch of those. And then here's the dresser. And then there's a chip box down here that I have like holding all the cords and stuff like that. I don't know why I put them in a chip box. I just felt like it kept them more out the way for some reason. Okay. Y'all cannot judge my closet. It's kind of out of order right now. But I have all my snacks and stuff up here. Toilet paper, detergent, bug spray. Thankfully, I have not had to use that bug spray the whole time I've been here. There haven't been any bugs in my room yet. So, thankful for that. Yeah, all my food, my clothes and stuff. Then I got some shoes at the bottom, but the bottom is kind of messed up right now. So, we're not going to look at that part. And then we have more shoes right here. There's my little shower caddy, my robe, towel, you know. Then they have this little cubby that I had this whole time. It used to sit right over here where these two like plastic containers are. It used to sit there, but now I moved it over here since I have the room to myself and it's not like invading anybody's space or whatever. So it has this painting that I made the night when we did the during Delta week when they had the come paint with your favorite Delta. This is what I painted. Then I have a candle. I don't really burn candles in UT. I'm gonna show you because we're not really supposed to burn candles here. So what I do is I take older candles and I cut pieces out, which is why there's like so much missing, like chunks and stuff, because yeah, I cut pieces out of the candles and put them inside of my wax warmer. Every now and then I'll buy like the little waxes and stuff from Walmart because they have really strong ones. They smell really good. But for the most part, you can really just carve out a candle. If you have some that you wanted to bring and you really want to make your room smell good, get a wax warmer, cut up a candle, put it in there. And then I have these two little journals, these earrings from a subscription thing that I got. Here's some more lip gloss stuff, like when I mix lip glosses and stuff. Like there's lip glosses, well, not in this one. This one has shea butter in it. But these other ones, like that I was just mixing the lip glosses in, they have lip gloss and stuff inside of them. And then I like clean them out when I'm going to make more, of course. But this right here has all of my hair product stuff inside of it. Here's my makeup and stuff. All of my skin things, skin items, stuff like that. Here's some perfumes, some lotions, body butters that I made. And then just my like cords and lights, extension cords. I think my camera is in here, my Canon camera. And then I have like headphones, stuff like that. Like basically just all my electronic stuff. And yeah, then we're right back at the front of the room. So here's the overview. Let me go back again. But yeah, that's basically it to this room tour. There's not really like, I mean, there's a bunch of stuff in here, but there's not really like much to the room. It's a small space. So I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you're thinking about coming to ECSU, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you were trying to look for a video of the University Towers room tour. And that's all I have for y'all. I'll see y'all in the next video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. If you don't let me go, babe. Baby, don't.